I'm going to demonstrate popping a hole in glass tubing to make a straight seal, which I've got on the other side here. So first I warm up the tube.
This should prevent any cracking.
Now tighten up my flame. I come down, and as the glass begins to soften and collapse, I pull away the torch, and then I puff into it. And I'm going to repeat this a few times. Now this time, I blow it out much thinner, and I'm going to come right across the top. And as I was heating, I blew into it to pop out the hole.